Now, the senators urged various health professionals and labor unions to work harmoniously for the good of the nation's health sector. President of the Senate, Ahmed Lawan, made a call while declaring open a one-day public hearing on five bills for the health sector. The public hearing was organized by the Senate Committee on Health to enrich the bills via input from stakeholders in the sector. The bills are Advanced Healthcare Development Fund Establishment 2020, Federal Tertiary Teaching Hospitals Development Tax Fund Establishment Bill, Medical and Dental Council of Nigeria Repeal and Reenactment Bill 2020. Others are the Federal University of Health Services Otukpo, Benue State Establishment Bill, and National Maternal and Perinatal Death Surveillance Establishment Bill 2020.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.